So here at the overseas passenger terminal, checking in for the cruise. This is the rocks, near the rocks. In June, and yep, it's a great day for it actually. Should be very nice sailing out. Amazing day for it. Ready to check in. Should be great. Okay, so we're on board now. Very impressive looking too. Golden Princess. Pretty big casino too.
Beautiful.
Yeah, isn't it? The whole place is beautiful. Princess Theatre. Beautiful artwork. This all seems very familiar. Yeah, I recognise it because this is my bag. Well, it was 209. Here we go. Wow. That's a mirror. Very impressive.
Okay, everyone listen up.
You get to the Explorers Lounge. Now the Explorers Lounge is where we'll have most of our spin nights. Alright, if you like the 50s, if you like the country and western lounge towards the back of the ship, we get to the photo gallery. Now right now we're in port, so that is all closed up. Zumba, line dancing, ballroom. We're even going to be doing tap classes this cruise. So any of my dancers, that's the place.
Right. So I'm 14 and 15 is how you get outside. Oh, here we go. Right. Off the house. This movie's under the stars. Forward to jumping in that spa pool.
And then we'll make our way up to the anytime. However, the first 24 hours only should be a little concerned, and after that, from tomorrow night at this time as well, we'll be waiting about 1.5 to 2 days. Not much really for this
year. Very impressive, actually. It's actually not that hot, it's only like 20 degrees or something. Very nice. Looking forward to a swim or a spa or whatever. Exploring the outside at the moment. And looking forward to a drink. First beer. Or cocktail. Have a bit of chess if you want. I love this. Overly warm. That'll make the jacuzzi all the better later. As to what's up there. Looking forward to exploring that shortly. So we're pulling out now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Birds hovering in the water, obviously, would be sturdy.
So we're now just walking to the other side.
To play some beautiful tunes. We want each and every one of you on a bottle of champagne for some few good move dancers out here. So come on down to the dance floor while Soul Vacation, take it away. This is your party, your sailing party. Give it up for Soul Vacation.
Thank you. me probably. Well, I'd probably get three boots.
They used to bring their own bottles.
Okay, I don't want to repeat myself, of course. And there you go, there's a view out there. Now, this jacuzzi has my name on it, I think. Well, there's no one else here.